Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Excuse me. Welcome in. We ain't gonna waste any time. We're gonna jump right into it. Get some gameplay in. What up, Donald? What up, Kinsey? What up, Bradley? What up, Chad? If you're just popping in, make sure you spam that react button. We are live on Kick, Twitch, Facebook, and YouTube. So if you have not followed any of those, make sure you go and follow those as well. What up, chat? How's it doing? We're gonna get a little bit further into the game here. Ooh. How is the game better than the last one? Yes, it's a lot better than the last one. It's basically a continuation of the last one. So like everything that you, all the skill sets that you unlocked on the last game, you have it free range here. Well, so you, like you already start out with the dual lightsabers or the double bladed lightsaber. So that's pretty cool. I'm pretty happy with that. And this game's more open range, open world as well. What's up, chat? How's everybody doing tonight? I'm assuming. Oh, let's fight these guys right here.
You will be.
This thing is live.
You'll pay.
Oh shit. That killed me? Wow.
You running from me?
You at, sir? I'm definitely not running from you.
We can do this easy. Come on, scummer.
In here.
All right. Gonna work, you bum. Daughters had a doctor's appointment, so I had to take them there. So I had the day off. I gotta go back this way. But yeah. We're back to where we needed to be. We need to go up and around. Oh, I guess we're gonna fight this damn thing. Whoa! Ah! Oh, I knew that was gonna kill me. Damn it! What's up, chat? Come on! Oh shit! I knew that one. Let's go.
I hear you, BD. Let's see.
Go down this way. Get away, get up here.
More priorite. Wonder what this will fetch a dumbest shop.
Go.
is here.
Let's take this to Doma's.
The Imperial Patrol should rush through here any minute now.
The sooner the better. But
if they find the device ready, she's looking for.
Then we'll kill them.
Let's go, let's go!
Not yet.
You're up. We will be heroes. Stop that.
Stim, please, buddy.
Much Let's better. Go.
The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? You're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. It's no use, BD. Great find. Go, BD. Let's try that again.
Cross, make that happen. Yep. Easy. There we go. No, we don't go down there. Never be so sure, so you gotta cut. Find around and shit. Okay, I see what we gotta do here. Damn it. Oh, yeah.
What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move.
Jay Holiday. Go ahead and meditate here.
I need to clear my mind. Assist.
Can absorb from Comic-Con over the weekend. Hell yeah. What's up?
BD-1, over here.
Got BD-1.
They must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk.
Like that, bitch.
Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
Now.
Let's head out.
Up, bitch.
Oh? Perfect, buddy.
Oh, what up? What up, chat? How's everybody doing?
Before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Hey, little guy. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Ah, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not gonna be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
You get a good look at that structure?
Only enough to see there's no way I'm getting inside. But we're lucky. It looks intact. If I'm right, it's been out here for centuries. Maybe you'd have better luck than I did. It's right up ahead.
Thanks for the tip.
What's the best place to get a drink in the Reach?
I hear Pailun Saloon is the spot to beat.
I was afraid you'd say that. One day, someone will open up another cantina.
You know just where to look.
All right, let's go.
What they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Let's try not to end up like that guy.
Oh!
Toss me one, BD!
Oh shit. Oh damn! This is beautiful.
What?
Can't go wrong with more stems.
All right.
I need help. Toss it here. That did the trick.
Gotta go up, it looks like.
The lift doesn't work from here. Don't think we can slice that.
Okay. Not quite sure. Up there. Oh, come on. That's the only thing I know what to do. I don't know, chat. I don't know.
Room is dim, bud.
Phew.
I needed that. Thank you.
I don't know where to go.
Toss me a stim, bud. This terminal will have to wait.
Somehow I gotta get up top there. Maybe not. I don't know.
Toss me a stim. say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
They believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
This is gonna frustrate me too. Alright, let's go over here. I just feel freaking dumb. can't reach that? Okay. What's up, Travis?
Dead end? What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
So now, where do I go?
High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it.
Confused. So confused right now. Alright, we made it all the way up here. Maybe we're done with this area.
What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Cobb?
I knew that was happening.
The array's close. Just a forest full of beasts and Imperials to get through first.
He just whooped my ass. I wasn't even ready. I went in there, guns a-blazing, and he whooped my ass. Let's try that again. How you gonna be a Jedi and let him whoop your ass like that, bro?
So great, BD.
Let's go. I moved out of the way, I thought. Oh, get out of the way! He's gonna kill you! Oh, you got lucky. Holy shit, we got lucky.
Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
All I had to do was jump over it. Whoa.
Looks old. So you might want to take a look at this. This substance has anything to do with the array? This is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Ready to go. Maybe we try some new components. I can definitely work with that.
Hmm.
one's ready to go.
All right.
Better catch up. Me up. No cutting through this stuff. Out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. But I guess she didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Opens from the other side.
That hurt.
Let's find another path. We might be able to help it later. Something around here has a big appetite.
I got my ass whooped and I wasn't prepared for it.
wonder if Z would know more about this.
How much, Keller? What's up with you, man? My ass. One second. Oh, he's fine. Hell yeah, right on, man.
Sheds. I'm in bad shape, buddy.
Oh my fucking god. And the thing that sucks is you have to go all the way back here. got him.
Buddy. Let's go, BD.
Seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber. No way we're crossing that still breathing. Thank you, buddy.
Something's above us. I can hear that. Thank you. They want us to go up here. We go up here. Always gotta pay attention to these little details. I can get over there. Well, it's gonna make me start all the way back over here. That's gotta be a way across.
All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy. One-way door. That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. Nice.
Is that anything?
We'll fight together. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxine Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
This isn't the time to fight.
Oh, that's beast.
Now this is more my speed.
Pretty fucking sweet. Get me, sir.
Structure is the array, but what's it for?
I didn't
What'd you find? Only one way to find out. Trick. Let's move. I wonder how long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Wow, really? I don't know what's going on there, so I'm guessing we have to go to the other side.
Those couplers look familiar.
Oh, Oh, I know what to do now.
Z's chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array. Searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagon Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Well, someone might think you've learned humility. Is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly.
It's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tanalo. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the Galactic Frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Thank you.
The Order is gone. I must return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery! My home, and they just expected me to throw it away!
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most!
No, stop!
What have you done? Fear. Why resist? You're scared. Meager. Help me, BD. Hey, buddy. Waste my time. Weak. Trivial. That wretched order would rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanlor. Face me. You're wasting energy. Such a chore. Pathetic. Paltry. How feeble. Stand and fight. Lord. Is that it? Imprisoned again. You dare stand against me? Stop! I am not your enemy. We're all that's left. Honor your oath. Wait!
lead to Tantalor. Could Kree have meant Dagon? How could she entrust Tantalor to someone like him? Let's stop here. Okay, I'm ready.
Tantalor was supposed to bring us closer, but all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you, but I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. At least she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
Gonna make us start all the way back here. That's bullshit.
with those.
You're new here, yeah?
That's right.
Got a place you should check out then. There's this guy, a real fishing enthusiast, putting around in a skiff at the base of the mountain. He's near an Imperial camp. Mind seeing if he's all right?
Yeah, no problem.
Much appreciated.
Hey, not bad. We're not getting up this water. Not without some help. Tantalor is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Time to ride, buddy.
Yeah!
Nice. I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend.
You got it!
Can I go play Barbie?
Sandcrawler, you know what that means. Jawas can't be far off.
Off we go.
Come on, Echo. BD, let's meet him at the landing pad.
Here we go.
Let's go, BD.
Z, you're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tananor?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much, but we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right.
You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tanalar. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody has been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
So, chat, how's everybody doing? How's everybody enjoying the game so far?
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Botello weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not going to be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit! All right, I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
Ooh, Jedi.
How's it feel to be back on the Mantis?
Good. Thinking about whipping up some curried burra fish. Kitchen looks in better shape than the rest of the ship, kid.
Definitely saw less action since you left.
You're telling me. The spice levels haven't moved. Did you cook even one decent meal for yourself these last years?
Yo, Tommy Gates coming in with the raid
and maybe
party of seven. Appreciate that, my man. What's up, Tommy?
First chance we get,
appreciate the raid, my guy. Much love to you and the fam. Hope you, Nana, and everybody's doing good.
Can't wait.
Yo, Lord Twat Waffle coming in with a follow as well. Appreciate that. Let's go.
Great time to change up our
equipment. Just got done. We just found the key to Tantalor. Which happened to be a Jedi Knight who turned to the dark side because the Jedi Order betrayed him. Yo, Tommy Anderson coming with the love on Facebook. Appreciate that. Hope you're doing well, Tommy. What up, Tommy? How you been, sir? Gotta head to a meeting after school. Take care of my people. Will do, will do. Yo, yeah, appreciate that. So we are live on Facebook, Twitch, YouTube, and Kick. My bad. Kick. So if you haven't done it, if you haven't followed those, please go and do so. We're also on Discord. All you gotta do is hit exclamation command, and it should bring you the commands up. If not, let me know, and I can turn the thing on.
Since the scrapyard on Bronca.
How's everybody doing?
Roth gave them to me.
TikTok is a complete different site. Oh, I know. Captain Mountain Man, what up, my man? How you doing, chat? We're getting ready to go to Jedi, it looks like. Make one. I'm confused. Oh, got me confused. All right, let's go to Jedi. Let's go, Jedi, to meet Seer.
Heading to Jedi.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jedi.
How you guys doing today?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called anchorites.
I'm gonna be bouncing back and forth. Long time haven't tuned in. Yeah, I know, man. How you been, Tommy?
That we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holo projector.
How's the family doing? Appreciate all the shares as well.
We got a call from Jedi.
I was on the purple side. How you guys doing? Those on the green side as well. How you guys doing? How's your day looking out? Day, night, depending on where you're at. I'm not very entertaining. I'm just, you know, just throwing it out there.
Cal Kestis, it is an honor.
So we are playing Star Wars Survivors.
See you there.
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for
What's up, chat? How's everybody doing today?
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning.
Let's go. Let's see how this is gonna turn out.
Well,
they give me the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Let's go. Hey, I'm bouncing back and forth because I gotta check, make sure everybody, I'm getting everybody's comments.
Shouldn't you be heading out, Cal?
Just wanted to make sure you're all right.
What, do you think I'm not all right?
Your hands were shaking on landing.
You were watching my hands during landing? That's creepy.
Be careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
So those of you who played Red Dead Redemption and Red Dead Redemption 2, Bode is voiced by the guy who plays,
watch yourself out
there. Javier. Not Javier, Charles.
Let's go find Sears' escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead.
Ah, damn it. Oh, shit. Now we gotta figure out how to get back up there. So climb. Want to climb some more. Climb some more. We have to go that way. See if there's anything over here that we might need. Doesn't look like it. I'm dumb. I figured it out. If I can make it up there. Holy crap. Sometimes the mechanics on these games, they don't necessarily work out the way you want them to. What's up, chat? How's everybody doing? How's everybody's day going? Those of you coming in from Tommy Gage's raid,
time to climb.
I appreciate that. Means a lot. Thank you, guys. Got to boom. There we go. Well, baby, I love you too. You can say hi to everybody. You can step in the camera and wave. Say what? They're not saying anything right now. Yeah, they're being shy. Oh, that thing? That's showing that Daddy's mic's working.
Let's check it out.
Yeah. Thank you. No. We won't be home for another 3 hours.
Let's go.
2 hours. 2 hours. Huh? Another 2 hours, she'll be home. Oh.
Who cares?
120 minutes.
Unless you want to die on this rock.
Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack.
All right, so we gotta stay off the sand. You run over there and go get it. My ass. You're supposed to defend me!
Right here, BD.
I can't do shit. I hit the stick! Oh my goodness. Kicking my ass. Try this one. Got him! Got him! Can't go up there. Gotta figure out how to get... Get up that way. Oh, can't get up that way. You see a way to get up, chat? See no way to get up here.
Thank you.
Can't do that. But we gotta go up.
Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here.
We'll break camp at first light.
We're running low on water.
If we do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
Ah. How you do it? Come on. I do all that shit all over again. Boom, nice, nicely done.
This is strange. But somehow incomplete, damaged, and that didn't fix it. Whatever I did, doesn't seem to have helped. The echo's still here.
Right again.
I don't think they'll last much longer.
Well, no, I'm trapped. Wow! I'm going in there like a bat out of hell. I need to play it cautiously. Need to play it cautiously.
I don't think that did it.
you, baby.
Gotta stay calm.
Here. Come here. What's up, Gemma, Chloe?
The Echo
doing
has
good,
a
I'm
fate.
Doing good, how about you?
Move, move, move!
All right, yeah, we're gonna try this one or two more times.
I guess that didn't work.
I'm also doing good. Thanks for asking. Hey, you're welcome. You're welcome. Hope you're having a good day too.
Focus, Cal.
No. Go eat your food. Understanding.
That didn't work. Wonder what happened here.
I can't do shit.
BD-1!
The Echo's still here.
I can do this. Try one more time. I can't do this right now. I'm gonna have to be stronger or something.
Looks like it's still here.
Wow. Alright, chat, well, that's gonna do it for us. We put in a pretty decent 2.5 hours. Y'all have a good night. Thank you for Tommy Gage. Thank you for coming in with the raid. I greatly appreciate that. You always been a good friend. Chat, if you just popped in, if you're a new follower here, thank you for following. Thank you for showing love. Greatly appreciated. Y'all have a good night. I will be back tomorrow. Don't know what time, but we're going to have some fun. Y'all take care and enjoy the rest of your day.